So, who are you and how long have you been working together?
My name's Gail and I've been working with Joe now since I think it was the 8th or 9th of January,
cool. So,
just after Christmas.
Cool. So about, what's that, 11, 12 weeks?
Yeah, it's about that, yeah, because we're in April now.
Yeah, fantastic. So, how did you feel when you first came along?
I felt pretty awful. I felt like a little old lady. I must admit I felt quite low about myself, about the way I looked, and about my mobility, my knees.
So what is it about the mobility of the knees that was an issue?
Well, when I was 37 I had 4 knee replacements, and I was getting to a stage where I just could hardly walk, I was struggling at work and in a lot of pain. I couldn't do simple things like kneel down, sit down, it's hard to get off the sofa, things like that.
You said you were feeling low, and how did that affect the rest of your life?
I lost confidence in going out, meeting people, even though I put a front across that I was all jolly and happy. Underneath, I just lost confidence meeting people, talking to people, and having a social life. I would sort of say to people, yeah, I'll go out, but then I wouldn't go out, and I'd make some excuse, but now it's completely different.
Good. Yeah, you're happy and smiley now. So what sort of changes have you seen since we've been working together?
I've seen changes in the way I actually look. Like my clothes fit differently, and I'm even going out shopping now, which is a bad thing really, isn't it? Also, as far as physically, I'm able to move a lot more, much better at work, coping with the day. Walking a lot better, and I can actually now walk up the stairs and down the stairs properly, whereas beforehand I wasn't able to do that. I was walking one at a time, so again, just felt like a little old lady with a shopping trolley.
Awesome. If you never came to see me, if we hadn't been the process that we've been through,
yeah.
How do you think you would have felt? Where do you think you would be now?
I'd be a lot worse. I'd be a lot bigger, a lot fatter as well. Well, fatter as in I just eat and crap. I wouldn't look, well, I just look a lot worse. And mobility, I think I'd be a lot worse. I'd be struggling a lot. And I would have probably then had to think about having an operation on my knees again. But now with doing all this, I've progressed and I've laid it all off, so.
Awesome, so we've avoided surgery.
Yeah, that's it.
You're moving better, and you're looking far happier for it.
Oh, much happier, yeah. And as I said to you, I've got more confidence, but I still hate looking in the mirrors, but we're getting there.
We're getting there, that's awesome. What would you suggest to anyone thinking about making some drastic changes?
Don't think about it, just go for it. You know that if you want to do it, you will actually do it. Yes, there's a lot of commitment, but once you get into that commitment, you do get addicted to it. It's like I love coming here. I don't know what I'd do without you, Joe, that is, in a personal trainer way. And I want to keep going, because I know that next few months, well, the next year, I'll be a lot better again.
So.
Keep just do it. Don't think about it. Just do it.
Awesome.